And now use another color corrector, CC. And here go to shadow. Give some yellows, because look at the background color. It is yellows and reddish kind of color because there is night or the darker area. So the effective color from the, as you can see, the monitor, this monitor and the laptop monitor, and there is wall is totally yellows and reddish kind of mixing color there. So similarly, we have to choose shadows as reddish and yellows, and of course the midtones something like in this way, and the high lights should be little sky blue or kind of color. Okay, and of course you can play around the contrast. Contrast is for master color, not for highlights. Contrast, so it will give some more effect there on your Suzanne or the monkey face. And gain value, okay, and lift, give little lift so it will look more real, and that's fine. I think that's great. Okay, and after the merge node here, add another node or the final node for a saver or for export your video in MP4. Okay, because I choose to export this video on desktop, and here I have to rename as a model.mp4. Okay, sorry, why model.mp4, save here. And high quality, go to merge, go to the settings here. Okay, motion blur. Okay, and motion blur turned on from here, and now hit for render, start render. Okay guys, thank you for watching this.